Dr. Priyadarshini, Consultant Obstetrician and Gynecologist at Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, Malleshwaram, 18th Cross. So how fast does the patient recover after cystectomy? If it is done by laparoscopy, same day we allow oral fluids by 4 to 6 hours. Depends on the surgery under which anesthesia it is done. If it is done under spinal or general anesthesia, by 4 to 6 hours patient will be having orally. By next day they will be fit and fine. Sometimes we also do daycare surgeries, morning admission, evening patient will be discharged. If there is any suspicion of malignancy or bigger ovariances, then we keep them for 2 to 3 days for follow-up purpose. Histopathology report is awaited. Once report is done, further follow-up with medical oncologist will be done.